are. Let's turn the bear cam on. August the 4th, 1964? No. 2013 or something like that. A lazy Sunday day. We're out here at Mafeking Loop Road. We really don't know where we're going, but I think we're going to head up and see what's left of the airplane crash. We haven't been down there for a couple years. See how that goes. I just updated the firmware on the GoPro because it started screwing up on me again yesterday and there was a new update. I'm back to one button mode. Let's just see if she keeps working today. Stay tuned. Lots of berry pickers driving around here today. I'm assuming that's what they're doing. Yeah, we just stop and reflect. This is where we were earlier this spring. We came out of there in the big honking washout with the logs in it. We tried to go this way a little ways, but we ran out of time, so we're going back. Don't ask me to pronounce the name of that road. Wauchope Road, I don't know. Wauchope. You ready? CK's getting dusted out. I got the bear cam on, but nothing. Just three minivans. It looks like they were fishing or something. Onwards we go. Jeez, driving along here and thought I could see a nice set of tracks here, but wasn't sure, but sure enough. There they are, railroad tracks. I know, it's an old joke, but CK told me to say it. Choo-choo! Down that way to, what's that place called again? Where we went to that little old town. Nidri, down that way. But actually you go up the road here, but. Huh. No action here today. Found this little trail off to the side. Check it out. I think it goes to a lake according to my map. Check it on out. I don't think we've been in here before. Some big mud puddles. Muddy puddles. Ooh, greasy little muddy puddles. Greasy, Julian. We had been by here I don't know how many times and we've never come in here. Not that I remember. All bedrock here. Flat rock. Good place for a burnout. You're dripping something, but I'm assuming it's just water coming out of your pans. Here we got some grease. Oh, geez, that's greasy. Ooh. Greasy, baby. Greasy little ride. Kind of a cozy trail, though. Little sand, little mud, little rock. Boy, this is rocky. They'd have a hard time coming in here with a boat. Oh, yeah, yeah, you shake the guts right out of you. Pick them up on the way back. Oh, this is, this looks like a fresh clearing here. Yeah, they must fish in this lake, I guess. Maybe there's people in here right now. Oh, there's a four-wheeler there right now. Two or three of them. I'm getting this over the sentence from CK. Three of them. Yeah, it's a cool spot. I wonder if that lake has got a name. Yeah, that's that Wauchope Lake. We've actually seen four-wheelers. We never see any. Articat. What's that one? Kawasaki? One on the right's got a lift kit. A Cowie, a Polaris, and an Articat. Cool. See anybody fishing? I'm gonna pull right up to the lake. It's a free world, isn't it? I don't don't know. Have to look on the way back. What kind of tires CK wants it on. She's into that. Huh. There you go. Wauchope or Wauchope Lake. Oh. They must be somewhere. They must have brought a boat in or something. I don't know. Unless they walk to a rock. There's a loon. Oh, there's a chair or something right there. They could be just fishing around the corner here. I bet you they are. Oh, that's a canoe? I thought it was a chair. I'm blind. So that was all right. I thought that orange one was an Articap, but it's a Polaris too. Just turn right up in there. Up in there. I'll get out of the way. So onwards we go. Looked like they had like a little campsite. They're probably just around the corner fishing off the rock or something. Who knows, really? I don't know. Guess that must be why they call the road Wauchope Road, because there's Wauchope Lake, or I don't even know how you pronounce that. I'm not even going to pretend I do, because, you know, I don't. Just thought we'd stop in at this little campsite. We've been here many times before, but stop and check. I'm not sure the name of this one. You got the name on the GPS of this lake? No name? It's a no-name, no-frills brand. Last time I went down here, I just about couldn't back up. I think I was looking into it. Boy, that water is crystal clear. Oh, I'm on the Kodiak, by the way. So CK doesn't have to eat so much dust. Probably shouldn't do that when it's dry, but... Nice little lake. I'm going to back up out of here first. Making a grunt. Make nothing. Yeah, this little lake water's pretty cool in it, CK said. We had heard this, they stocked this with trout or something. Maybe that's a deep little lake, I don't know. We don't know for sure, but why would they lie about stuff like that? They wouldn't. Just coming out from the lake here, and I noticed way back in the bush, someone's got a outdoor toilet made there. There's a can there, must be for the toilet paper. Can for the can. Right amongst the big boulders. Huh, good to know, I guess. There was an ice fishing hut here one time. They had left here from the winter. But somebody's taking that now, so. Found another little trail, heading towards a blue spot on the map. I'm gonna try it out. Are you sure you're on the trail? Detours, it's detours. Keep going if... Watch, you don't roll that big grizz, she's... Grizzly. Quite the trail in here. Rocky roads of romance. Oh. Quite the trail, rocks and swamp. But they do go in here, so must be something in here. Minnow pond or something, I don't know. Oh geez, watch where you're going. Hard in the bottom? Not really. See what I'm gonna do here. What is that on the ground? Something pokey sticking up there. Tail light or something. Like that? I'm not even in four-wheel drive, that's why. Ay, ay, ay. Gotta back her up a bit. Try this again. Whoa! She threw me right into the floor. Where in the heck am I going here? Check this out. Look what it did to me. I'm at a 90 degree. That was a nasty little hole there. Jeepers. I wonder if I can go straight. Yeah, I think I'm right up in the air. No, no, I'm not through yet. Oh boy. This thing's like a little billy goat. Okay, I'm through now. Don't be doing that again. Back on the grizz, going through the boulder fields. Oh, this grizz is a lot harder to steer than the Kojak. Not harder, but harder. Not hard, I mean. They must want to go down here pretty bad, because she's awfully rugged. Chicken nuggets everywhere. Watch your running boards on this one, because lots of people haven't and they've dragged. She looks pretty wet here. I don't know how good this is gonna be. I think I got pine needles in my shorts. That doesn't help. Really, it doesn't. Try to straddle them if you can. If not, whatever. Oh, she looks greasy. Smelly. Hard in the middle. Rock and stuff under there though. That's some nasty looking stuff. Soft? Oh, look at the size of that wolf in here. Good size. Probably just eyeing us up for a free meal. Smells like crap in here. Probably a lot worse in the wet. Oh, there's the lake in the wet season. Seems fairly good right now, actually. They must want to come in here. There must be fish. The GPS just calls it lake. No name on it. I think I'm going to have to drop my pants and check for pine needles. I know y'all wanted to hear that, but sacre bleu, side hill here, tricky little side hill, stump sticking up, there's a big tree, woodpecker holes in it. They must turn around here with their boats, say this is the end. I don't see any boats parked here. Cool. Yeah, they put their boats in right here. Fishing lake. It's gotta be. Just has to be. Nice.
It looks like they must take a boat and maybe camp over on this
pine needles in my pants.
Little island here. Cubby's got pine needles down his shorts. Pretty place.
See if I can get out of here. I've been sinking while we sit here. Oh yeah, nothing to it.
turn around.
Pretty cool spot, little secret fishing lake. But we're out of here. CK found a broken paddle and she whacked that tree, call it the Bigfoots, but nobody was home, I guess. Getting into the soft, chewy part here. It's not bad now, but I think if it was wet out, it would be bad. Or if you stop to smell the roses or anything like that. Grazillas. Yeah, they leave nice grip marks in the mud. I don't know what's with the nuggets in there though. Sink down and you whack one of them on your frame. Ooh, chewy. Chewy, rich and gooey. Weird, sunk it in there a little bit. Oh, that stuff stinks. Ugh. Smells like oil. Maybe there's an oil well there. Comes a tricky spot up here where I ended up sideways somehow. I'm not sure how that happened, but. There's where that rock to the right, that's where I ended up, right there to your right. On that rock, I was sitting on there facing sideways. I know, it takes talent. Whoa! That's a deep hole. I think I'm just gonna go around that. They must drag a trailer in there though if there's partial taillights there.
Not too bad. Oh, it smells like sulfur in here.
We're back at the main road. We're just gonna go down here. I don't know, not very far, a mile or two to the, oh, put it in high, to the plane crash. See if there's anything left. Somebody took it all for scrap, I think. So far, so good with the new update on the Hero 3. The one button modes work perfectly all day. 1080p, 60 frames per second. Pickup, 60 frames per second. Sure, a lot of people put their boats in here and go to Norse Lake. Fishing. Some bear tracks back there on the road. Somebody must have not been in here too long ago because you can see water dripping on the road. Still four-wheeler tracks here too. Almost looks like that Cowie's tracks. Maybe that's where they come from. Hard to say. I was going along talking and I just about missed the turnoff here. This is it, but I'm pretty sure they cleaned her all out because the last time we were here they had most of it taken out. But back in the 70s, was it? The guy was fighting forest fires with an old World War II Avenger plane and he crashed here, but when he crashed, the chemicals he was carrying went all around them on the ground, and that kept the fire away. There's a big forest fire here he was fighting, and that saved his life until they were able to rescue him, like, I don't know, 8 or 10 hours later or something. We made a video about it before, somewhere back in the archives there. Here's a dragger. Oh, I didn't drag there. I used to. So yeah, there used to be, you dragged, didn't you? I heard it. There used to be parts strewn all over the bush here, but I'm thinking they used it for scrap. All aluminum. Seems to me there was a wing here or something. We used to have a geocache hidden in the wing, but that disappeared. There's still something here. That disappeared, so did our geocache. It was right here. See, the GPS even says so. I wonder if it fell out on the ground somewhere. It was a nice ammo can, too. Should look around a little bit. Oh, yeah, there's still a couple pieces left here. They just took the wings by the looks of it. Funny they didn't take the rest of it. This is good stuff too. There's the cockpit. Watch you don't get a flat in here. Make a good picture right here for the grizzly. I got my picture taken with me sitting in that cockpit when there was some other stuff to it. There's the landing gear. Trying to shut the bear cam off, but I don't think that worked. Oh, never saw my ammo box here with the geocache, so we're gonna leave. Still quite a bit of stuff there, but not like it was. Maybe they just wanted the wings, because the one wing was still pretty well all there. Maybe the other one too, I can't remember. But anyways, they took her away. Thought maybe we'd see it laying along the edge, but nope. A few mosquitoes here. So yeah, I guess we'll head back. 4:30. We started late today, but still some good adventures so far. Some nice big giant boulders here for a cache, but anyways. Oh. And we're off. There's the big giant boulder right in there. Huge. But yeah, if you ever come up here, you look for the ribbon. I knew where it was and I still just about missed it. And away we go. Just to turn off to Cabin Lake. Doesn't look like anybody's been in there for a long time. We'll just go check the Rollover Creek up here and see how that looks then. Pulling up the Rollover Creek here. Looks pretty lush. Deer tracks. Big freaking chicken nugget there. Oh, the bridge is even washed away now. Creek's low. Oh, somebody yanked it all out. That bridge is finished. That didn't last long. Huh. Big nail sticking out there. Probably drive through there again, but look at all the nails and crap. That bridge didn't last long. They might be going to build a new one, I don't know. Yeah. Looks like a good place to take a dip. Someone put a big log over there now. That wouldn't help the matters. There has been a four-wheeler gone through there once upon a time, not long ago. But I think he took the bridge out afterwards when he was done, because there's no tracks here. Well, I don't think it was in too good a shape. It was floating the last time we were here. And we are out of here. Better get home to our puppies. Holy crap, I don't even think I have. Should be nice if you can see where you're going, but what are you gonna do? So we're back at the ranch. Nothing on the bear cam today, it just died. I didn't get that reset right, so that's not right, but 51.3 kilometers. Pretty good little ride. Time to load her up and go on home. Stop it right there. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Gotta get it this way just a bit.